Hi children, okay, on the last Saturday we discussed about the adverb, and today the same adverb exercise part. Underline the adverbs in the following sentences. These are the sentences you have to underline, which are those adverbs. Okay, so here the first one, the horse galloped quickly. Tell me which one is here adverb. Quickly is the adverb. She searched for her necklace everywhere. Everywhere is the adverb. The third one is, will you please wait outside? Outside it is the adverb. Next, our parents love us dearly. Dearly it is a adverb. Clear? Next, the old man walked slowly. Slowly it is adverb. Next, play will start now. Now it is adverb. The seventh one, the wound was painful and she cried softly. Softly it is a adverb. Next, he goes to the club often. Often it is adverb. Priyanka dances gracefully. Gracefully it is a adverb. Clear? So next here, we can form many adverbs by adding ly to an adjective. Example, kind, kind, kindly, kindly. Sad, sad, sadly, sadly. So same, here also we can fill with adding ly to the words, adjectives. Okay, the fill the blanks with adverbs formed by from the adjective in the brackets given below. What they have given in the bracket, we have to add them ly and write in the following brackets. In the following, fill the blanks. Looking, first one, looking at her sick daughter, she shook her head, dash, sad is there. Okay, what we have to write? Ly, you have to write sadly, sadly. Sadly, sadly. Cleared? Next, second one, the car came in front of her, dash, sudden is there. What we have to write? Suddenly. Next, the third one is, he finished his homework, dash, and went to bed quickly. Q-U-C-K-L-Y, quickly. Next, the fourth one is, you must not scatter your clothes in your room, dash, careless, carelessly, C-A-R-E-L-E-S-S-L-Y, carelessly. Cleared? Carelessly. Next, fifth one, will you dash open the door, kind. K-I-N-D-L-Y, kindly. Clear? Next, the cat entered the room, dash, silently. S-I-L-E-N-T-L-Y, silently. The cat entered the room, silently. Seventh one, read the paragraph, dash, careful, carefully. C-A-R-E-F-U-L-Y, carefully. Is it clear? Next. Eighth one. Tarzan fought the lion, dash, brave. Bravely. B-A-R-E-L-Y, bravely. Clear? So these are the, by adding ly to the adjectives, the following sentences. And the same, make sentences of your own with the adverbs given. These are the adverbs, so make own sentences. Okay, swiftly. Okay, swiftly we have to, what we have to make sentence, next class we have to discuss. Okay, seven are there. Next class, we have to make the own sentences in the seven, next class. Okay, next. Here,
I will send in the WhatsApp group this one and that one. You have to write and read the following homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.